Amir, can you finish that story you started?
I can indeed. Where were we? Oh, we were discussing Skoll and Hati, and you had a question about Ragnarok.
Yes. Why would he set the wolves loose if it fulfills the prophecy?
Precisely the question, lad. It's always about control. The wolves determine when Ragnarok begins, and now he controls the wolves. A battle fought on his timetable is a battle he better stands to win.
Bjorn.
Are you okay?
No, son. My goods are underwater. My men are drowned, and yet their bodies continue to walk the beaches.
Hellwalkers. They plague these lands.
I was their captain. They died because of me. But these abominations sully their memories. I will find a way to free them from their tortured state. In this, I am determined. Thunderstorm scattered all three of my ships across the lake.
Here, boy.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. More of those. Good.
Discovered opportunities for hunting and trade in these lands. I gave up my search.
Boy, what a sad story.
Yes. We should help him.
Really?
You are surprised.
Well, yeah. I didn't think you'd care about helping a spirit.
Fighting more Hellwalkers is good experience for you.
Ah.
the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
That dragon, it's Baldur's, isn't it?
Yes.
And you brought it down to save me?
It was very heroic.
What's that down there?
I believe our story was in need of a conclusion. Starkath, the mighty eight-armed giant, had surrendered in hopes to clear his name. And Thor responded by tearing him limb from limb. Or I can just tell you this story later.
Guys, part of his crew? That's a tough crew.
And always responsibility.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Does it frighten you? Responsibility.
No. I don't think so. I mean, I think it used to, but not as much anymore.
Why is that?
Well, being out here with you makes me feel more grown up. Another name.
coincidence. But who'd have pitched them on Tears Braziers?
Ready yourself, boy!
How did this one captain lead so many men?
He had their loyalty, so they followed.
And then they all died. God, you must have been a bad leader.
Why do you think that?
Well, you led all these men to their deaths.
True. But these men chose to follow. Even good leaders make poor choices. The best take responsibility for them. Remember this.
Our story was in need of a conclusion.
Starkath, the mighty eight-armed giant, had surrendered in hopes to clear his name. And Thor responded by tearing him limb from limb. Relieved of six arms and too much blood, Starkath perished upon the battlefield. Ah, I regret it to this day, you know. I told myself there was nothing I could do, but I wish I'd tried.
We could beach the boat here.
Prepare yourself!
Father, were you ever a leader?
Many years ago, yes. I led men in battle.
Were you a good leader?
It is complicated.
Did you
no
ever...
No more questions, boy. Focus on the task at hand.
Yes, sir. I still can't believe he ate it.
Ed, you are full of stories. When will you tell one that entertains?
I beg your pardon?
He just insulted you.
Yeah, I got that. So you want a corker, do you? Well, my brothers, I'll tell you the story of Hrungnir, the brawler, the real story. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Phew. That was the last ship. I hope the captain will be satisfied now.
Unlikely. He was determined to put these men to rest himself.
But he would have never been able to.
That does not matter to him. Our victory will only remind him of his failure.
Then, why do we do this?
Another name. Hildr!
It's as if they've been made into a memorial to the Valkyries.
Father, why did you really want to help the Spear?
You need the experience.
I've had plenty of experience fighting these things. What's the real reason?
This man inspired loyalty. He took responsibility for his mistakes, and he was determined to fix them. These are good lessons for you.
Oh.
Yes. Oh.
My men.
That's right. We laid them all to rest.
I see. So even in death, I am a failure.
But in life, you were honorable, strong-willed, and you inspired loyalty. These are good qualities, aren't they, boy?
Yeah. I couldn't believe how many men followed you here.
I thank you for your kind words. May your journey have a more pleasant end than mine.
Well, you're right. He didn't seem very satisfied. I guess you never really get over losing ones you care about.
Never.
What's it gonna be this time? Guess that worked out.